Up here, even rubbish bins are a work of art.
Sleep at Babinda at 7:25.
a.m. Sleepy town of Babinda on a Saturday. Interesting. So this is part of the main street of Babinda. The lady you can hear across the road is going off at a dog. Big time. This is a Babinda movie theatre. It is very Art Deco in design. Quite old school. The old school drink machines. Oh, they've been trashed. It looks like a coffee machine. Interesting. Babinda Vet Services. So this is Munro Street, the main street, which I will walk back through and get photos a bit later. When the lighting's a little bit better. It's a little bit too in the wrong place at the moment. There's a Babinda movie theatre. Ah, there's Telstra Air here. That surprises me. Although I'm very happy with that. There's at least one Telstra Air thing, which is basically, for people who are watching from overseas, or people who don't know what Telstra Air is, it's basically if you've got a home internet through Telstra, which is one of the biggest phone companies here, for free you can use the Wi-Fi there. You just log into your account through the Telstra Air on your phone or tablet or laptop or something, and you can jump on there and use the internet. And it's usually fairly fast, I found. I don't know about here, but it is, like where I live. But it's basically a wireless hotspot where you use your home internet through it. Coming up on the Babinda Butcher, home of Toodles. Supermarket. Hey, one thing in a lot of small towns, you get weird looks for walking around with the GoPro in your hand, or even a normal camera, really. Now I copy from people even when I've got a normal camera with me. The weirdest looks of people, like I'm doing something wrong when I'm not. Yeah, I try not to get people in my shots and all that. This is the Babinda Library. Which is part of the Cairns Library Service. It's interesting the amount of businesses that are in a town of this size. The ambulance. No, the police. But the ambulance is further back, yeah. Police station. The arts and crafts place. The vendor. Hardware. Plumbing and stuff. Just look down the main street. Across the road.